Hi, my name is Shantel Flanary Jolley. I was a student athlete at Utah State from 2008 to 2011. I was on the girls' soccer team and absolutely loved my time at Utah State and being an Aggie. I currently now work as a high school teacher and high school coach at Lone Peak High School. I'm the girls' soccer coach and I teach U.S. history as well. What made me want to go this career route was I wanted to do something that made a difference in just people's lives. And when I was in high school, my coaches had a huge impact on my life at that time and still today. Some of them I still refer back to, keep in contact with, and constantly ask, you know, for advice, help, or anything, and they're absolutely always willing to do anything for me. And so I wanted to be that for high school kids as well. I wanted to be someone they could come to, rely on, and help them in their life, just on the field, but more importantly off the field. My major while at Utah State was human movement science, so I specialized in physical education with then a minor in U.S. history as well. So I've been able to teach both over the last couple of years of my teaching career, which has been a lot of fun. Some of my favorite professors there, memories, was Hilda Fronsky. She was a hoot. Absolutely loved her. She was so funny. Dr. Gordon actually helped me a lot in my post-career, and I had a big struggle when it came to ending my career. And so one of my advice for preparing life after college is finding someone to talk to when it comes to that transition. It's not easy, especially after having committed 20 plus years of your life to a sport and then suddenly it abruptly ending, it can be extremely difficult. But also just the lessons you learn as a student athlete really prepares you for it. Obviously the morning, early morning trainings, late night trainings, to the balancing of practice and school and even a social life at the same time really prepares you for just the balancing of life after sports and everything, especially when you start to have a family and a career, other responsibilities. I think student athletes at any level have a great ability to learn to balance life. How resilient you become a student athlete really plays a big part in how resilient you come in life after sports as well. Some of my best memories of Utah State, of course, on the field were three of my 4 years while I was there. We won the regular season WAC championship. And then my senior year, we made it all the way to the championship game of the WAC tournament and won. And so for the first time in program history, we made it to the NCAA tournament. It was absolutely incredible to leave that impact, not as only a player, but as a team on the program. And I think that was my favorite part about going to Utah State, and the reason why I picked it was the ability to leave an impact, leave a mark, not only myself, but to be able to play with teams that were going to make a difference in the program's history. The advice I'd give to current student athletes that are about to make the next step post-athletic career is that life does get better and that there is still purpose in life outside of sports. I know personally for me, soccer for my entire life was my life. It was the center of it. It's why I did what I did. It's why I went to school. It's, you know, where all my friendships, relationships came from. And so when my career came to an end, it was extremely difficult for me. But I learned that as time passes, things get easier. Life goes on and life moves on. But the lessons you've learned as a student athlete and the relationships you have as a student athlete are things that you continue and take for the rest of your life. And I found the best thing to do is to take that love and passion you had for your sport and put that into your new career, put that into your life outside of athletics, and continue to take those friendships, those relationships that you had through your athletics onto the next stage. And as always, you'll always be an Aggie. Utah State will always be a home and a place for me I know that I'll always love.